From your course homepage, select Discussions from the course navigation menu. If you are instructed by your instructor to create a discussion board, select the Discussion button in the top right. Input your discussion headline in the topic title text box. Underneath is a rich content editor text box where you can input the content of your discussion. You may also add an attachment if needed. Under Post 2, you may have the option to specify where you want your discussion to be posted. There are three available options for you to pick from. These options include allow threaded replies, having users only see replies once they post their own reply, and allow users to like posts. Finally, you may choose the availability of the discussion. Select the Save button on the bottom right to publish the discussion. This concludes our Quercus Help video. Thank you for watching.